This should be a fun one. Madden Ultimate Team matchup as you get a look at some of the stars here of today's game. Let's get right to it. Set to go now on a beautiful sunny afternoon. And we are underway from Miami. Oh, a good return up past the 30. And he nearly broke that for more, but as it is, still a good return. They'll start the drive right around the 37. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. A carry by Taylor to start the drive. And that play went nowhere. Losing yardage. It'll be back at the 36. It'll go as a loss of a yard on the game's first play. Second down. Off play action. Pickett. Rush coming, and he's taken down. They dial up the corner blitz that time, and it delivers to the tune of a 9-yard loss.
But just two plays in, and Charles already their first sack defensively.
Yeah, how about that? That didn't take long, did it? And now they look at third down, and that's another time to try and go and get the quarterback, too.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw.
He'll get this complete to Kadarius Toney. He's across midfield. Now he's loose at the 40. Inside the 20. Touchdown! Kadarius Toney, 74 yards.
And his guys have taken a first quarter lead. Let's make no bones about it. On paper, they're the better team. They're at home. That's a strong opening drive.
And just think how many times we've seen this type of a matchup. Just what you said, better team at home should steamroll them. And we've seen it go the other way. Sometimes, though, they buy into it and understand we are the better team. Let's go out and prove it right now.
They'll try and throw for it. And it's incomplete. But a flag is down here, so hang on. Let's see what we've got. So they saw the contact before the ball arrived. Penalty flag for pass interference.
And trying to avoid pass interference is so difficult. You're trying to slow down these skilled receivers, and somehow, some way, they make plays on the football, and sometimes you're there too soon.
They'll look to throw, and that is going to be caught. And it moves the lead to 8-0. And what a way to cap off the opening touchdown drive. You go for two and you get it.
Remember when the PAT or the extra point was a gimme, right? Plus 99%. It's not that way anymore. So more people are willing to take a chance, go for two, and take the kicker a little bit out of the game.
And after the touchdown, here's Myers to boot it away.
This taken in at the goal line.
And he won't quite make it to the 25. Allen now on first down. And his throw's going to be incomplete.
Well, how about the challenge we're seeing here in this game early? Man coverage against some fleet receivers. That time, the defense won.
From the 24, they'll go again on second and 10. To throw, it's Allen. Toward the sideline, intercepted. Picked out by Jordan Poyer. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown.